June 6, 2008. Gearing up to go.
This is your
backpack, yeah? Huh? Back back, yeah?
This is our team, four porters and four forest rangers. We've just hiked up to this point in torrential rains. We have a bit of a clear patch right now. This is gorgeous primary jungle. And we are hiking to just below the top of this mountain. We're going to go to a ravine, which is about 100 meters away from where the Dilungan hornbill has nests. The Rafflesia is also found here. On the advice of Kabang and the porters, we decided to camp here at the top of a waterfall. The rain has been terrible. Very heavy, monsoonal type rain. And we arrived in camp around 2:15. And shortly after that, the rain stopped. Tomorrow we'll carry on to the place closer to the horn. We have four porters, and this is their camp on the other side of the river. We have four forest rangers with us, and this is their camp. And Kay and I are here. June 7th, 2008, and we just broke camp. The time is 7:08. We're going to head downriver. We went along the stream for a few meters and then straight up, and now we're on top of a ridge, and the nest hole is somewhere up there, about 30 minutes away. On the top of this little knoll is a pig nest. The time is 7:58 and we're just approaching our campsite. The porters and forestry people think this might be from a snake, a big snake.
So he knows?
No, but based on the other people there, that he already reached the top of that mountain.
Uh-huh.
It's what we call the Balabag Mountain.
What is it?
Balabag.
Balabag.
Yeah.
B-A-L-A-B-A-G.
So that is the area of the deer, spotted deer.
Uh-huh.
And also something, some people say that we have a lot of rubbish here.
How far? Just the top here or further?
From the top. And then you
keep going.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe one day we can go up there. See everything is cool.
Where is your rope?
So at the top here is an area for spotted deer and Rafflesia. This is our water supply. Selma Po. We're climbing up to a Dilunga nest and the scenery is absolutely stunning. We're stuck at a ravine. And they're trying to find the best way for us to go. It's very steep and scary. We've reached the tree that has the Dilunga nest.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Dalam, ha? Dan pabilog kan? Ang haba ngan. Bukan terang, okay menang bola lang kan? Bola.
Dalam.
Pusto pa.
Bapa with his feet.
Asta pa dalam gid nong.
Laon do buyok
na. Nan do buyok na pa bawang kan? Dan bola.
Dalam pa.
Wani gid.
Dalam pabilog.
Diren dengan.
Dalam pabilog. Siapa? Siapa?
Dalam pa.
Sigit dalam.
Dan.
Dan. Ah, good, good, good.
Okay.
Yeah, and now this little tree.
Yeah, this is the nest hole, and it's occupied. We're building a little blind so that we can photograph the hornbill on the nest.
Here.
Thank you so much. June 8th, 2008. June 9th, 2008. June 10th, 2008. Breakfast today is rice and dried fish.
And dried fish.
And it smells delicious. We're leaving camp this morning to go to the Dulungan nest.
Beautiful red plant, you know that, that you saw, see below, up there.
We're on a tiny ridge in between two very steep ravines. Very lush and beautiful, with many, many tree ferns and large tropical trees. We're climbing steeply between two ravines. Thank you. Kabong, heard a monkey. Kabong, did you see the monkey?
Not yet. Disturbed. Okay, but there's something. It's monkey. Maybe it's fine for the fox there, for him.
Yeah.
What is?
Did you see the male?
Hornbill?
No. That's good. Good.
But it's only the sound.
Thank you. June 11th, 2008. The time is 8:30 in the morning, and we've had really heavy rain, so we have to wait to see if we can go out today. The stove, as usual, is giving a few little problems.
And that's me now.
Is that a fish?
Yeah.
Oh.
Same like a snake in the river.
Oh, maybe like an eel?
Yeah, that is eel.
Eel.
Yeah, yes. Eel. Ngayon, nandunduman mo.
We've climbed up to a ridge. We've been following a ridge, but it comes to an end with this hillock, which has very steep sides on three sides. So it's time to turn back.
You want me to fall?
The time is 7 o'clock p.m. June 12th, 2008. And our porters have arrived to take us out tomorrow.
This is what we call the in the local name patuyaw.
Say again?
Patuyaw.
Patuyaw.
Yeah, the big shrimp.
Not big.
amom lang dito. Ito lang yung kaagid
eh. Ini ugi mo.
Kapsir.
Muli na. Tuna ng tambak kaya.
Gata na pa na itong albaglabo. Itong mag... Di ba yung...
Friday, June 13th, and we are packing up to leave. The time is 6:57. This is illegal logging.
diyan ng travel siya kay para sa tubla.
At this place, we have to use a rope. It's very dangerous. This view shows where we were. There's the peak, and then there's a valley, a creek that runs down, and the hornbill nest is on the right side of that creek. On the top of this ridge are a lot of dead trees. And banana has been planted. We've come to a mahogany plantation. This is where we started our journey on June 6th. There's no truck to meet us, so we have to walk back to the village.
Thank you. tapos na ako.
The six of us are going back in one tricycle with all our gear.
Malamang